It's November the 9th, and they're finally cutting the corner on our farm down here. Dad's in a good spot, I'm in a good spot, Tommy's in a good spot. We're hunting with our trusted recurves tonight. A bunch of scrapes along this road we're walking on, man. These bucks are working. It's gonna be a good evening.
Look, Luke's splitting off right here.
I'm cutting off a little piece.
Yeah.
okay. And just smacked a nice little eater buck. I think I took him right in the heart again. Over there eating acorns. Come in front of me here through the thicket. And walked in behind me, and I had to maneuver everything around. I shot that land shark and hit him pretty good. So I'm going to get down and see if I can find some blood. We'll get back with you here. Okay. I'm about 10 feet from the impact. And I've got little splatters of blood already. Stumble mark. Oh yeah. And he was flying through here. I wanted to try out that Simmons land shark, and it flew, no pun intended, straight as an arrow. There's an arrow. Oh yeah. Let me get across the fence. Hey, there's my arrow. Part of it. Land shark. Went all the way through him.
Well, I'm blood trailing the little buck I shot. I shot him, he probably was, 20 yards inside the fence?
Yeah, probably.
Run out here into the corn.
You got blood?
Yeah, I got blood.
Lots of blood out through here. I ran out here in the field. Oh, yeah. Then he cut down. Oh yeah, here he goes. Those signs coming out. It's getting dark. There we go. Oh yeah. Here. Let's see. Let me see if I can. Here's some mountain leaf. Oh, look here.
Yeah, I got all that.
That's, oh yeah.
Right up through here. Oh yeah, around all through this. You must have took his heart out.
I took his heart out.
Right here.
Here's some blood.
Yeah, right up through here. Oh yeah, around all through here. You must have took his heart out. Yeah, he's pumping around. There he is. Look at this. folks. Look at that. That's what you want to see. He didn't go far. Oh man. Nice deer. Nice deer. Nice shot. Good night. He took his heart out. Look at that. Good shooting. This is the one that just walked past me this evening I told you about. And I said he's coming your way. It took him long enough.
He did.
Yeah, that's him.
A little 9 point.
Nine?
Yeah, got split down here. Mainframe 8. Look at that shot.
I did, man. Nice.
Young buck, but the farmer wants him off of here.
He'll be happy.
He's probably 2.5.
All right.
Well, good thing is I can just come in off the road right up the cornfield here.
Yep, pick him up.
Pick him up, so.
Big body.
It is. Look at that. It's a 62-inch bow.
Uh-huh. That's a 60...
Nose to butt.
That's a 58-inch deer.
Yeah. 5 foot long.
Alrighty, man.
Alright, I gotta head back to the truck and we'll fill out a tag. And the JW of Stephen's Family Outdoors.